MIT has a crazy hacker culture, and no, not hacking as in computer hacking, hacking as in random stunts and practical jokes. From putting a fire truck on the Great Dome to hanging a full living room set upside down, the hacks are insane. The most infamous of these hacks was during the Harvard-Yale game of 1982. A large weather balloon with the letters MIT started to inflate from beneath the field. As the coaches gathered around, the balloon exploded and the crowd went wild.